buildings. And these buildings on the left are called shopping houses. As you see down, there's a shopping up. They were built around the 9th century. Our forefathers lived here. They first came over from southern China. They lived around the shop. But on one floor, they divide them into cubicles. A family of 2 to 10 people living in it. They all share communal bathrooms.